Better pay attention or I'll get in trouble. I'll get fired from the video.
You would have been late.
I would have been later if it would have got me out of this.
You just need a tripod.
He has one.
Yeah, he refuses to use it.
Is that right? Well, then you just need a strap on your head and it'll follow you.
That's what I need, is a GoPro.
Yeah, there you go. We work out pretty much.
All right.
Here. Do you know what I mean? Like, how do you know what level you're at?
I debated getting him one.
My kids, all three of our kids have them, and they don't even use them.
GoPros? I just wish we would have had them for the waterfall.
While you're watching it. Well, we were stuck on that ride for an hour and a half.
I didn't even think about that.
The best I saw,
should have had it on.
Somebody was at a wedding and they taped it to a bottle of
alcohol and then passed the alcohol out
and made a video of it.
Oh.
All right, Bob.
That's your shot.
Oh. Oh, who was that? It's just no one. I shouldn't know if they just come out. Doodle.
Ooh. Do I even want to know where you two were?
Trying to get the
team.
Oh. Good Nolan. Job, Nolan.
Watch him. Watch him.
Just in the free throws. I think not gonna miss it.
Yeah, now you'll see that one miss.
I've seen a miss now. There you go. Those 100 shots worked. They even thought West York was going to be a better game than it was for some reason.
Fly.
Well, for an example, in the first game, if you're saying that Carter's brother was playing, then he's worse than you.
Carter's brother was there, is what they said, but... Because the boys said that they played some kids that are older than them. We need to come away.
Good job.
Turn him. Post him up. Cutter. Roll.
Get in there.
Pick and roll, guys. Go, fellas. Get some points up. Good take. Way to get it back, guys. Overline.
But she should probably wait until they contest it.
The surgery is for the urgency end of it.
Right.
But wow. She keeps thinking it's consistency. She keeps talking about the two of them in the same breath.
What are you two hoodlums doing down there? Yeah.
They gave me $1. They gave me $1.
I don't know how.
I had
56 cents for a roll. So I paid
$25 and then the other 25 cents.
Did you get all that?
No.
Good move.
Really? That's what it looks like. Monday they were there giggling like little girls.
Oh, grab the ball.
Get in there. Yeah. They're always rolling on the floor. So many days in a row. That's why I have to sit sideways. Like it's nothing.
Good job. Nice. Good job. Behind the back. Look up.
Been having them for the past couple weeks. So I heard a couple legs, and then they came over. Even for like the lung cancer.
Move.
I don't know who she was. I can't remember. I just heard her talking about it.
That was like slow motion. They let him in every time.
Go!
Go, go!
Oh!
Good D, Roman.
Wow. Are they good?
Yes, they are.
My husband's very familiar with McDonald's.
I sit in an office, but I go to Panera for lunch most of the time. I actually go to the hospital a lot because it's cheap.
I kind of like those new bars.
Don't care, bro.
The one that Riley has over here next to me that I keep looking at.